An 18-year-old Angola teen shot and killed after he and another 18-year-old were handling a shotgun. Police were called to a home on Baum Street around 9:30 last night. The victim identified as Caden Hulleberger. Investigators say this was an accidental shooting, but the investigation continues. The name of the other teen has not yet been released.